The Teardrop Micro Bong is a super portable water piece that will allow you to take your water cooling experience on the go with greater ease. Features a 10mm male joint, and it is small in size. Look at that next to a Bic lighter and a 2019 DynaVap M. This one is not going to take up a ton of space. With this teardrop shape, you're going to get added stability, and then it's also going to hold a good amount of water. The 10mm male joint feeds to a straight tube percolator, so you're going to have that classic bong sound we all know and love. This flower bowl is included if you want to use it like a traditional bong, or of course you can always put some adapters on it, use it with a 14mm joint, or one of the things that I really like to do is to put a master adapter into the bowl. Just gonna kind of squeeze it in there. That's gonna sit in there incredibly secure. And then doing this is gonna let you use almost any vaporizer with your teardrop micro bong. Here it is with a Crafty Plus. Just gonna put the mouthpiece right in there like that. And there you go, that's going to interface. I can use that on the go to cool it down. One more thing I want to show you with the master adapter. This is just a regular DynaVap titanium tip. And that's going to fit in the master adapter just like that. So go like that, and now you have a little tiny DynaVap bong. Let's go ahead and use this. Hold it for a second or two after the click. You don't have to use it with a DynaVap tip, you can use it with any other vaporizer, but adding in just a little bit of water cooling like this is really going to help the process.